Yeah, okay, Jim. I have the honor of introducing one of my cohorts. We used to strike fear into the hearts of parents and mothers when we threw parties with a case of beer on our shoulders each. And that was, with all due respect to Jerry Lopez, who's the most enduring Mr. Pipeline. My friend Butch Van Artsdalen was the first Mr. Pipeline. And what people don't know is he was more than a surfer. He was an incredible athlete. He graduated from La Jolla High as an all-star in all three sports, football, baseball, and basketball.
I don't know if your mic's on. Let's get a different mic. Here we go.
I have a nice loud Portuguese voice, but I guess the mic will help. But Butch was an incredible athlete. And as I said, he graduated from La Jolla High as an all-star in all three sports. He was an incredible friend. And one of my best friends, he actually, my mother, God bless her, used to adopt stray dogs. And Butch was one of them. He lived in our house for a number of months during the winter season before he moved out to the North Shore. Unfortunately, it grieves me that he's not here. Butch had died at 38 years old of one of the most torturous of diseases. I got tasked with taking his ashes to its final resting place, the lineup of the pipeline. And Butch Van Artsdalen, to this day, is one of the great surfers of all time. And I am privileged to have called him a friend, Butch Van Artsdalen.
I'm going to keep this short and sweet. I'm Tifani, and I just want to say on behalf of the Van Artsdalen family, we are so privileged and honored to be here tonight. Uncle Fred, thank you for taking my phone call, because Kelly and I had a conversation about who we would want to represent our dad, and you've always been like a father to us, and for you taking his ashes out, it was only appropriate that we had you come up and speak. I know Dad would be so thrilled and stoked to be here tonight. Paul, Joey, thank you so much for opening your hearts to us and treating us like family and ohana always. And now Butch would be so proud of his grandsons, his granddaughter, and his great-grandsons. So his legacy does live on. And we are just deeply honored. And thank you so very much for including us in this. Thank you. Yeah!